and a new Bengal. More vibrant, more dynamic, more beautiful, and optimistic than before.
My wife Usha and I are delighted to be here with you today for the Bengal Global Business Summit. I hold Kolkata very dear in my heart. It is in this great city that I first attended a small Hindi medium school.
We are really delighted and honored. Like Mukesh Ambani, Lakshmi Mittal, Sajjan Jindal, Mr. Kodak and all the big industrialists, captain of the industries, they are present here along with my Indian industrialist, global industrialist, and the state industrialist also. I think they have spoken everything from their hearts.
江苏 wishes to carry out exchanges in sincerity and practicality with India and West Bengal and draft a blueprint for mutually beneficial cooperation. Now, I'd like to make three pieces of advice.
Bengal for inviting us, giving us the opportunity to talk. Universities were, of course, founded in India long before the University of Oxford began 800 or 900 years ago.
Asian culture, not to forget about people-to-people contact. This partnership is based on mutual trust and the same futuristic perception or vision of joint prosperity and fundamental human values.
With a time schedule so that we move in and find deliverables. So my submission is, I remember that just yesterday, some of His Excellencies were with us with their delegation. On the spot, we were able to deliver at least three things within the half an hour that we were there. So in this manner, if we move this forward, this session would become an apex session of a wonderful nature for your country and that of the great state of West Bengal.
Just see the parts. And in result, we have seen after 10 years, 15 years, we face a lot of problems from the local villages. I strongly feel and recommend.